everyone. I am Anita Singh and I welcome you all to the official YouTube channel of SRN International School. Today I am going to teach you social science topic of grade 5, Communication, Ancient to Modern Times. In the earlier times, people used to send and receive messages through runners, pigeons and horse riders. These means of communication were very slow, due to which messages often got delayed or lost. Gradually, with the passage of time, means of communication have changed. Now we have a well-developed system that serves as 24/7. In this chapter, I would be covering following topics. They are postal services, telegraph, newspaper and magazines, radio, television, computer and internet, telephone, fax, or we can say telefax machine, satellite communication. Let's know about postal services. We can send letters, aerograms, money orders and parcels by the postal system. We send a letter through normal post by putting it in an envelope and affixing a stamp on it. Urgent letters can be sent through speed post, which provides time-bound and express delivery of letters and parcels. Samuel Morse invented the electric telegraph. So let's now know about telegraph. Telegrams were used to send short messages in the form of a code called the Morse code. This code was made with the help of dots and dashes. These coded messages were received at the other end by an operator. These were then decoded, put into words, and finally sent to the receiver. Telegrams have been discontinued in India and several other countries. Newspapers and magazines are powerful means of communication. They give us variety of information about the national and international happenings. They also provide weather reports, advertisement, articles and information on various topics. Nowadays, e-newspapers and e-magazines have become popular on the internet. E-magazines and e-newspapers are popular on the internet because of their easy access. Let's know about radio. Radio was invented by an Italian scientist, Guglielmo Marconi. Radio is the great achievement in the field of communication. This is a medium to spread social awareness. Radio stations at different places in a country reach out to the common people. The radio has a wider reach than television. Even in villages, a radio can be played using electricity or battery. Our government uses this medium widely to spread social awareness about cleanliness, prevention of infection and diseases, and disaster like flood or earthquakes throughout the country. Television was invented by John Locke Baird in 1926. This device telecast a variety of programs. This is a program which telecast news, films, music, cartoon films, sports events, travel shows, etc. This is a combination of information and entertainment. Computer and internet have revolutionized the way of communication. Computer enable us to exchange information smoothly around the globe. It can send document anywhere by connecting the computer with the internet. Internet is a network of computers. All the local networks all over the world are linked to it by wires, telephone lines, and satellites. We get information by accessing different websites using search engines like Google and Yahoo on the internet. Telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell in 1876. It helps us to communicate with people living in the same city, country, or anywhere around the world. The telephone is one of the most common and fastest means of communication, and mobile phones are easy to carry anywhere and can be used anywhere at any time. Smartphones do most of the work that the computer performs through internet connection. Mobiles also provide us conferencing facility. Mobile phones and smartphones transmit messages through text or voice. Let's know about telefax machine. Written or printed matter is sent through a fax machine. The copy of written or printed document reaches the receiver at once. It is called a fax machine. Let's know about communication satellite. A communication satellite is a human-made satellite orbiting the Earth. It takes signals and sends them around the world. Communication satellite enable us to watch live events. Their powerful cameras take photos of the Earth's surface and atmosphere, which help meteorologists to give weather forecast. At the end, I would like to jot down that the modern means of communication have changed our life. They save our time and help us to communicate efficiently. Here I would end up with my topic. If you like the video, kindly do like, share, and subscribe our channel. Have a great day. Thank you all.